1 o'clock in the morning, and I'm off to bed at last. Yep, off to bed. Have a nice sleep. I'll see you in the morning. Goodbye.
I just remembered, you know, I was trying to upgrade the operating system on my tower desktop PC, but the result was a fail. I tried a 32-bit file, I tried a 64-bit file, I tried a Windows file. Every time I tried to install it on the tower PC, the caps and scroll lock lights kept flashing, and when that happens it normally means there's not enough memory on the computer. It's that old, so I'm leaving it as it is with Ubuntu already installed on it. And that was the outcome, in case you were wondering. I'm off to, well, I'm in bed now. I'm off to sleep. I'm off to sleep. Yes, I'm going to sleep.
Good morning. It's Wednesday and it's 9:30. I've just got up. I'm going to have the chips and salad for breakfast. Well, breakfast, lunch. Well, it's 9:30, so it's breakfast. And later on, the weather's pretty bad at the moment. See, it's been raining. I think it's still raining. I think it's fine rain at the moment. But hopefully it'll stop later, because I need to go out and get some bread. I'm also waiting for a phone call from the garage about the car. It's all ready for collection. I put it in on Friday, and today's Wednesday, so I mean they're doing a full maintenance on it, including, as well as the aircon and the digital bits of the dashboard, which the bits of the characters are, you know, if there's neon lights, also diodes, LEDs, there's a few that are not working, it just distorts the characters. So I thought I'd have an overhaul in fact of the car. Right, I'm just gonna turn off the alarm. The dust cart is coming up the road, and I've got some rubbish that needs recycling, so I better act quickly. I've just been. It is raining, but it's not too bad. Can't really hang around in there for too long. In there, out there for too long, otherwise you will get soaked. My glasses are a bit soaked, but not too much. Thank you. plasmid of Bing. I can actually bring one of the bins onto the drive. Right, I just put the one of the bins in, well, put it up into the drive, and then the other one, which is the, this bin was the recycle bin for recyclable stuff like bottles, plastics, paper, card, and the other bin is the other, the rest, the ones that you can't to recycle, just for basic refuse. Right. Right, here's the chips and the salad from yesterday. Right, what I need to do is put the salad on a separate plate. I'm not going to obviously microwave that, and microwave the chips. Right. One plate for the chips. And one plate for the salad. Now, use my hands or use a fork. This salad is mostly lettuce and onions, so typical green salad, very strong because of the onions. I think that's the bulk of the salad. I'd be best to use my fingers actually. Oh, incidentally, when I put the bin in, I did wash my hands afterwards. Always. I use a anti-bacterial hand wash. One of those sprays, you know? Salad, I don't think. I thought there was lots of it. Maybe it shriveled away in the fridge. I don't want these chips in there. Using my hands for quickness. A symbol at the bottom to say it's recyclable. I can't see it. Is foam recyclable? Foam is not recyclable due to contamination. always leave it open to let it air, let the odour come out. I'm going to have something to drink with the meal, something quick, otherwise the chips will get cold, probably cold already. I'm going to have water, and what better, you have to drink lots of water, and how about a pint? This may not be enough, we'll see. No, that's about, I was going to say a pint worth, but I don't think so. That's like a normal glass worth. I have to get another bottle to top up the glass. That's better. I'll fill that other bottle later. Worked out. This one is for the car when I go driving and take a swig down there. I always forget to bring it though. Ah, got some cheese here. I might put a slice. No, it's too pricey to waste on a sandwich. That's for sandwiches. Right, the water. Right, I'll see you after the meal. Hello. Ignore this clip because I wanted to film getting the camera and the mobile phone and putting it next to the landline phone, but there you go, if that's not hunger I don't know what is. But the smartphone in question is here, this. How could I possibly film holding the camera unless there is another camera, which I could do. I do have a spare camera. And when I go out now, I do take an extra camera just for emergencies, you know. Anyway, I'm babbling on. I'm not going to even film this clip. Or should I? It's interesting, isn't it? We always leave out the interesting stuff like this. I mean comparatively interesting. I'm not saying it's interesting. I'm saying compared to what you've seen so far, it's probably more interesting. Yes. It's like a lot of things, like in film, like when somebody is in a room and they escape through the hole in the roof, and next scene you see them on the roof running away, which is fine. But what would have been interesting is how they got out the hole, the struggles, the unintentional humour. That's the bit, that's what I mean, you miss that. You miss that in films. So you shouldn't cut it out, you should put it in. It may not be relevant to the plot, but as a I mean, as normally, you do sit there thinking, so how did he get out the hole? Just because there's two of them or three of them and it's possible, we want to see how, the struggles. It's those things that I can distract the following sequence of events. Anyway, I'm babbling on, and as I said, I'm gonna have my breakfast and I'll catch up with you later. I must get the lottery today, I mustn't forget. There's lots of washing up to do. I do yesterday's washing up and this morning's. Look at the rain out there. There's a free little newspaper from the council, a weekender. Let's have you. Let's have a look what's on the agenda this week. There's no table of contents. This is pick of the week. Oh, boss, I'm making a comeback. They're in Greenwich somewhere. What else? Having a bumble. London's, oh, it's bubble. London Bubble Theatre's first summer show in 7 years in Greenwich Park. And that's 9th of August, which is today, I think, to the 19th. Nice weather for it, I suppose. Insta Greenwich. Have they got an Instagram? I was going to make remarks about Ha Ha Road because I've passed it a few times on my travels. On the buses. I put a recent clip up where Peter Capaldi is thinking of a part in the revival of On the Buses, a British sitcom of the 70s. In the days of lewd humour, sexism, all the non-PC stuff. I don't, doesn't bother me about stuff like that. If I cringe, I cringe. It's just a natural reaction. Summer Stables Festival, what's that? Greenwich Carers. Oh, I said Les Dawson, it's Lost Dawson's. Right, Thames please. This is interesting. The Arts and Entertainments event. Weaving at Woodlands. Oh, hello. Which ones? Shooters Hill. Well, I've been to Oxleus Woods, which is near there, and Seven Droog Castle. Where's this? I don't know where that is. Resolution Way, Southeast 8. Deptford. Okay. I've driven through there. And I went to Camden. Oops, I can't focus. It's having trouble focusing. Sorry about this. Here we go. Blackheath. That's basically it. This can do any recycling. That's the recycle pile. This is the refuse pile. That's today's washing. I've got a bottle of water to fill up and I've got this washing to negotiate. It's not much. A couple of plates. That should be done in about 2 minutes, so I'll catch up with you later. There weren't much to wash, and the bottle's in the fridge. I'm going to get the lottery online. I also need to add chocolate digestives to the shopping list. So there's one or two other things I have to remember. It'll come to me as soon as I revisit those places in my mind or elsewhere in the house. Today's date. Oh, that's interesting. I can see through the mirror how I look on the camera, so I've got no top of my head. That's better, but not perfect. I think the head should be, I don't know, in the middle, or should it be like that? Still not perfect. Oh well. Right, I'll see you later. State of me. Just been out in the rain, it's pouring down. When I went out, it was fine rain. I'm like, came out of Co-op, it was chucking it down, really pouring down, like a real rain. Let me put the light on. Look at that. Oh dear, I don't know if you can see. Completely wet, my arms are wet. Of course they are. I've got to get out of this shirt. I can't waste any time, otherwise I'll catch a cold or something. Just that car pulled up yesterday, he got out, went to the house opposite. Now it could be, look, the door's open, there is, can you see it? There is an exchange. My gosh, he forces himself through. Is it okay? He's got money, it seems to be okay. Oh, it's legit. It's legit, it's fine. See that car there? It's just pulling out. That's the same car. And he pulled up where that bush is. Two deliveries in the same road. If that isn't suspicious, I don't know what is. And that is how the vlog will end for today. I'm sorry it ended suddenly. I hope there was enough in there to intrigue you or interest you. And what can I say? Except for thanks for watching. Here's the previous video. And if you want to subscribe to this channel, here it is here. Thanks.